For sure, last year was quite good. We did 10 or 9, so for sure we can improve. Anyway, the way we need to improve is trying to find another setup to go fast.
So tomorrow we have a very important test for us. We suffer a lot, I saw today with Danny, in the very slow and tight corners when we accelerate from zero. We have not enough traction, the bike spin immediately the first touch of the throttle, and this is the main problem, because then in the fast corners the grip is high and the engine is really much better than last year. Actually behind Danny was not the engine problem today, so tomorrow we need to improve, because Le Mans is a really demanding track for the acceleration, so we need to improve the grip.